It's Dr. Christine Moutier, Chief Medical Officer at the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, and I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for participating in our Out of the Darkness walks. You are making such a difference. By doing so, you are raising awareness. You're being part of the movement that includes all of us, experts, people with lived experience, people with loss, and many of us are all of the above. And so I just can't thank you enough. And I want to let you know that your efforts are the reason that we are the leading private funder of all suicide prevention related research. And right now we have a priority on technology and innovation in our research grants, as well as diversity. We also have our continued priority on supporting research that relates to the loss and healing experience of suicide loss survivors. Because of your involvement, we are able to develop new programs, prevention programs, as well as loss and healing programs. And in the workplace arena in the world, suddenly there is such an interest in suicide prevention. And so we are able to bring our interactive screening program to more workplaces, health systems, and colleges and universities. So thank you again so very much. Your advocacy, your involvement is it keeps us all going. So thank you.
We wear honor beads at the Out of the Darkness walks as a way to pay tribute to a loved one lost, a personal struggle, or a victory.
They come in different colors that represent the many ways that we're all connected to the cause of suicide prevention.
Since suicide so often is hidden and kept in the dark,
the honor beads
are really special because it's your way to be very open about your loss.
Gold is for losing a parent.
Silver represents the loss of a veteran or a first responder.
Red for losing a spouse or partner.
And teal represents having friends or family that struggle.
When I see other people with the same colored beads as me, it gives me hope that there's a future for all of us.
It's fantastic being here with these people who feel how I feel.
I wear orange, teal, and purple beads.
I wear green and teal beads.
I wear silver and teal beads.
And we all wear blue beads to show we support the cause.
Find your connection at afsp.org/honorbeads.
My name is Kim Head, and I serve as chair for the Goldsboro Area Out of the Darkness Walk. Our honor beads pay tribute to a loved one lost, a personal struggle, or victory. They come in many colors representing the diversity of our community's connections to this cause. It is my honor as a white bead warrior to introduce you to some of the extraordinary people who are a part of our community and the reason they support AFSP.
Hi, my name is George, and I wear white beads in loving memory of our 14-year-old son, Andrew, who we lost to suicide.
Good afternoon, my name is Brian Gott. I wear teal honor beads, and I'm proud to be participating on Team Monarch.
I'm Jenna, and I'm walking for my brother Stratton and my friend Luke.
My name is Betsy Rhodes, and I wear silver beads in memory of my great uncle, Edgar David Matthews.
My name is Joaquin, and I wear the green beads to symbolize a personal struggle.
Darren, and I wear the gold beads to represent all of those who have lost a parent to suicide.
Hi, I'm Joanna, and I'm wearing red beads in honor of my husband, Kenny, who passed away just over 6 years ago by suicide.
On behalf of Trillium Health Resources, I want to welcome you to this year's Out of the Darkness Walk. As we come together today to support each other, to talk about suicide, to talk about the impact it has had, as we walk together remembering those who we have lost to death by suicide, it is important more now than ever to support each other. Trillium also wants to work with our communities to end death by suicide by providing support and resources in all of our communities. Please join me today as we walk to remember our friends, family, neighbors, co-workers, and individuals in the community that we may not have known who died by suicide. Going forward, let's all do our part to work together to end death by suicide in North Carolina. Thank you for all you're doing. You're already a part of the solution.
Hello, I'm Jeff James, Superintendent of Iredell Statesville Schools, here today to talk about the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention and the upcoming Out of the Darkness virtual walk. Our relationship with AFSP has been ongoing and systematically continues to have the conversation around mental health here in Iredell County. In our school district, we provide many wraparound services to address the social and emotional needs of our students and staff. We've received several grants over the past few years that have allowed us to increase social workers, nurses, school psychologists, and counselors to help provide that mental health support. Through discussions and systemic planning with our student services department, the various agencies like AFSP, we are working to create a culture of open communication and dialogue around anxiety, depression, and suicidal ideation. We believe that this holistic approach will help reduce the stigma around mental health. Coupled with the quality of AFSP training like Talk Saves Lives and More Than Sad are the key to reducing the number of suicides here in our community and across the state of North Carolina and our nation. Today and every day, we appreciate the work of the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, and we're proud to be your partners.
You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You
you.